So I'm curious, come February 2nd, if a Democrat sees their shadow, does that mean we have 6 more months of masking? Anyone answer that for me?